It's the evening of the first day of Hollywood Week 2020. Everyone in this room has already sung for their life.
It's very, very nerve-wracking, so fingers crossed.
This is because for the first time in Idol history, the judges have seen all 167 contestants perform before making any decisions.
We get to see every single person and compare every voice.
It's gonna get rough.
We're separating the contestants. We're making them pick a genre.
And in this brand new challenge, the contestants must identify a genre to show who they are as artists, but they can pick any song.
These artists could one day be competing in the same charts.
If we put you next to your competition, can you stand out?
We've got pop, rock, R&B,
soul, country, singer-songwriter.
You want to be a star, you're going to have some pressure.
It's intimidating because there's a lot of talented people in my genre.
Some of the things that they've sang, I'm like, how?
So after a grueling first day, all the contestants can do is wait as the judges deliberate and decide who gets through to the next round.
Not sure if it's nervous or scared.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Just put my head on my mom's shoulder.
We do have to cut a bunch of people. That is the reality. It's time to get serious.
For the contestants in the holding room, it's time to face the judges.
Everyone in the singer-songwriter genre, please stand up. That means the judges want to see you now. All right, let's go.
First to hear the news are some of our singer-songwriters.
Singer-songwriter, you're the life's blood of the business. You produce the music, you write the song, you deliver the goods. Unfortunately, some will go forward and some will stay back. Will the following people step forward? Alyssa. Julia.
Julia may be nervous now, but it was smooth sailing at her Washington, D.C. audition when she blew the judges away with her original song, Growing Pains.
I feel okay.
A lot of folks just don't come in the door here. And here's my new song.
That was big time.
Best moment of my life to date.
How are you trying to frame up what to do best this week so you're successful?
I guess I have to take a song and really try to make it my own because the judges only heard originals. So it's almost like I have to re-audition. Singer-songwriter is something that I so strongly identify with. So when I saw that on the genre list, my heart just like kind of fluttered a little bit. Like it was a big weight lifted. I was like, oh, like that's my spot.
You're feeling nervous, aren't you, boy? With your quiet voice and impeccable style. Hold it on, but laugh while they can.
Thank you. I have no idea what the judges thought about that.
Here's the thing. I like her a lot. I think she's amazing. I think she kind of blew through that.
She's incredible, though.
Waiting nervously alongside Julia are her singer-songwriter rivals, including Marna Michele from the L.A. auditions.
Wise men say.
It's always been my dream to be a musician, and I've been fighting for it my entire life, and it's just a wonderful thing to be able to fight for it here.
For I can't help falling.
Native Marna must now wait for the judge's decision.